Yo, they should just call me obviously. Obviously. We dig it, we can dig it. Anyway, I was sitting here thinking about Dragon Ball. I was thinking, for one, you might as well say it's the world's favorite. It's the world's most lovable martial art. An anime a person would want to see, you know what I'm saying? It's the most lovable show or whatever. Anyway. The fact that I could feel the energy descending and the whole basic unit of the matter. I don't know what y'all hurrying for, but I'm sure y'all done got y'all done hit a good bit of licks by now. If y'all haven't done live what y'all rush for, I thought you would rush your life to get to, by now with all that money y'all done made, and realize you take your time every day. But time really don't matter, bro. It's that illusion and perception that we done portrayed in our mind. I don't know why I want to say remodify, but yeah. It's a truth we were modified into a lie. And now it's an even worse lie than you don't, guess what? Now what? Now we go from there, right? Sleep for a bit. Then they got them, Eddie Casey, y'all know Eddie Casey. Yeah, anyway, when I say this, y'all gonna be mad, because y'all probably thought of this and just let it went right past your train of thought as if it was, the boy riding the bicycle in your best woman dream, bro. You know what I mean? The irrelevant kid riding the bicycle, you looking at your woman, you know what I mean? we at that point right there with Dragon Ball. Y'all think I would say it was a whole other vision that gave that out to y'all. God damn, bro. Oh no, I had to go back over there. But anyway, I'm gonna get up. What up? I ain't gonna get up. I'm tired of here. I ain't really tired, but I feel good resting. Anyway, what I was saying was, when I say that, what I was trying to say, well, when I say this, y'all, it's just gonna be a loss of a lot of money for a company, bro. Because really, it should have already been a little small corporation or company for this. Because they were gonna give a good 5 players a good bit of money for 10 years, which would have made a lot more money for normal regular working people. y'all keep beefing the artists up, the characters up, and that's how you know the writer, somebody need a title or need to sell the rights to somebody else who want to keep it going. But me personally, y'all, I would never sell my rights to anybody. That's just the way I be with everything I got, you know. I don't got much, and even if I had a lot to get a lot, I still wouldn't have much. You know what I'm saying? But the problem is that in martial arts, y'all, what really made them old games and stuff back then, like Mortal Kombat, Street Fighter, what really made them games feel as if a soul, well, they do got souls, I'm just saying, like it just was solely built by saying that, y'all, the first person who get anime out with the technology we got today and the speed, who can slow that shit down and really show real combat martial skill. The anime who got all, the anime, I would make it where the anime that got the most, this is for all, this will change up the whole anime game in the martial art department. I would make the artist who got the most fighting skill be the baddest in the anime, period. And I would make it where somehow all the animes flush together. And then, instead of competing against one another, and matching out your pocketbook, you can damn team up and show the world something different. But that'll take time, though, y'all. You better start building that now while you're still in that Ushka suit. But anyway, I want y'all to see this mesh, y'all. I'm gonna turn this mesh right here into a work of art, soothing me. Probably tonight, I'm gonna broadcast tonight about 1:11 in the morning, 8 a.m. I look, I might do 3:33 a.m. as well.
I'm loving you, baby.
I wouldn't be saying y'all sleeping on it. I ain't been good, so I'm waking y'all nerves up, bro. Because I don't want to do nothing master that good time 2 weeks. If not master, got to the point where I can drive up the road and be a master. But yeah, and then y'all can slow it down and show these combos and shit in perfection, bro. Man, now it's like you walk up to Goku, man, he saw his power, like, oh, he like he just walked off of American Idol or something. And he just looking like this, or whatever. But then, the B-man, the leader, the chipmouth, aura head, little guy, little man, he should be like a cheerleader, bro. Like, he should be like, not like a cheerleader, but like somebody go, you know, and something special would happen. I don't know, but anyway, when he get with them people, and he turn into a big person, he just be looking at with them peppery lips. But when he hears that, bro, it's like, we ain't going to the ring. It's like the mama looking out the window saying, put your damn clothes on. Tell me before you go to fight. And this thing is like all shade and blue, bro.